All right, so hey guys, Speak Hella here, and welcome to my channel. Do I have something in my nose? Oh, hope not. Okay. So if you're new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and as well as the notification bell so you'll be notified when I post new videos. So today's video, as you can see by the title, is gonna be a makeup haul. First of all, can I just point out that I'm filming with my lights in my room. It's this bright ass light that's just like made a whole ass difference, because now I don't even have to use my ring light and the lighting is amazing. I'm also using the light from my window, but like it actually does nothing because it's horrible. I'm gonna take a picture so I could insert it in the video, but I'm telling you, that lighting is very, like, outside is like very gloomy. And it really doesn't help out at all. So, last year in September 2017, I went to Europe. I specifically Portugal, because I had a, I was studying there abroad for a whole semester. And while I was there, I spent money on makeup. Not really clothing. Mainly just makeup. And I never did a haul. Maybe I did, like, I did little parts in my vlogs. Which you can check out as well. Link will be in the description box, but I never did a full-on haul. And all these products are still new. I haven't touched them yet, just because I have other products I'm still using. I want to finish those products before I open the new ones, just so it doesn't go bad for no reason. Anyways, I'm talking too much. Let's go see. Let me show you what products I bought, okay? Okay, so I have a drawer here full of makeup products. So I have here Koki. Let me get up for a second, take out all the products that are from Europe, and then I'll show you guys. Alright, so we're back in action. The first brand I'm going to talk about is Inglot, okay? Let me tell you this. Inglot, first of all, in my opinion, was an expensive brand. A somewhat expensive brand. What I got, this right here, is a sparkling dust. And this is number four, okay? I got two of these. I got a number four and a different number. I know specifically that I brought them both here in Toronto, okay? One day I was randomly sorting out through my makeup and one of them disappeared. So I'm not sure who stole for me, or I'm not sure if I misplaced it. I'm not sure if somebody stole from me, but I'm generally a person who knows where my stuff are placed. So I'm leaning towards the fact that someone stole from me, but you know what? It's gone. But that's just something I wanted to tell you guys. I know someone took it. Oh, I know it was misplaced, but I know when my shit is missing. That's all I gotta say. So, this is number four. And this is just like a rose gold type of highlighter. So, the packaging is really sleek, really like fancy. Simple as well. So, it just says Inglot in black, and then the back is just I'm not sure if it's gonna focus properly, but I hope you can see it. It's just like a rose gold. Very, very pretty. Again, I'm not gonna open my products because I don't want that shit to expire. Real simple. So that's the only thing I got from Inglot, okay? I did go to... They have the store over there called Primark. And they sell a lot of things. It's almost like a Target, but like not really a Target. I was there and I got some gifts for family and friends. Two things I got for myself over there that are makeup related are these two individual lashes. I got these because I want to try it out. I haven't tried putting on individual lashes. Not sure how it's gonna work out, but these are relatively pretty cheap. This was €1.50 and this right here was €3.50. So the pink one right here is by the brand I Envy. And the black one is by PS. Yeah, so these are the two individual lashes that I got. going to the other brand, which is Kiko Milano. Kiko is the brand I got the most stuff from, because I went there for Black Friday shopping, and let me tell you, their Black Friday shopping deal were good. I think it was buy three, get three free, and all their stuff, if I remember correctly, was like $3.99, not three, $9.99, $11.99, so like $30 for six products. First I got two beauty blenders, or not beauty blenders, two like makeup sponges, right? They're just pink. I got two individual false eyelashes. Again, just because I want to try it. I think this actually I can open. I don't think eyelashes expires. Oh, they do actually. That's weird. It says 3 months. But like, what? How do eyelashes expire? Someone please tell me that. How do eyelashes expire? I got two powder highlighter. Glow Fusion. One and number two. The other one number three. I am going to open these just because... I mean, I don't really care for highlighters expiring. I'm still going to use it regardless. But things like mascara, definitely not going to open. So, this is number two. This is just what it looks like. Hopefully, you can see. This is the mirror, stupid mirror. Right here. I hope you got a good look at that, because these are bomb-ass highlighters. I know why I know this, because I had bought one of them, and my roommate, I think these highlighters were like not as expensive, and my roommate liked it. She's like, oh, I love this highlighter, and then I'm like, okay, you can take it, because I was going back for Black Friday anyway, so I gave it to her, and it was really good. So this is Glow Fusion number three. I think this is the one I gave my roommate actually in Portugal. Yeah, it is this one. It was like this gold one. Which apparently ended up being too deep for her complexion anyways, but I still gave it to her, you know, because it was already used, and fingers were already dipped in, and I'm just like, nah, you know what, I'm cool, I already told you I'd give it to you, it doesn't matter if it doesn't fit you anymore, give it to a friend or something. I also got this mirror. I can't remember, no, I did buy this. Well, like, I did... I'm obviously gonna open the mirror, because mirrors don't expire. So, first it came with this little pouch, which is really like, it's like a velvety pouch. Feels really smooth and really luxury, like a luxury item. Again, the mirror. This, just the package itself, like, it's reflective, and it's really pretty, and I'm trying not to put too many fingerprints. So it has a Kiko Beauty, Kiko brand on it. Kiko logo. And it's double mirror, so you're gonna see yourself reflecting right now, but that's what it looks like. Really, really pretty. I'm just gonna put it back. Try not to put too much. Okay, what else do I have? I have like a couple more products. So I have this face makeup fixer, still from Kiko Beauty. This is just a makeup spray, setting spray, just in a blue package. Not blue, this is not blue. Am I colorblind? It's like a gray silver package, and it has like little specks of, like, it's glitter or shine, but like, it's not like actually glittery. It's not like it doesn't leave residues on your hand. It's just shiny, I guess. Maybe that's what I'm trying to say. It's just shiny. I have this Pro Gel mascara. I'll show you what it looks like, but I'm not gonna open the mascara itself. It's just white. This I will say, kind of stupid of having it full white, just because as you're doing your makeup, your hands tend to get dirty, and then you're gonna grab this, because this is one of the last things you put on, and you're just gonna get dirty really, really quick. So that's a downside of that. There's another volume mascara. Let's see what this one looks like. This is more like a shiny brown. It's not even brown. I don't know what color this is. If you know, leave it down in the comment section, because I have no idea what color this is. I have here a matte face base. Again, white, really bad. I had tried this on in this sorry. Well, the test, I had tried the tester in the store. The issue is, I was stupid. Okay, you know why? I put two different colors on my hand. I showed the makeup artist. I'm like, which one do you think fits me best? She chose the one that matched my hand. But I don't think my hand and my face have the same skin tone. If they do, that's great. If they don't, I'm not in a good place. I'm not in a good place. This color, the one that I got, is... why is there no number? Oh, you know why? This is the primer. Doesn't matter. What matters is the BB cream. So my whole story with my hand is supposed to go with the BB cream, okay? So the BB cream is a black package. The color's right here. Caramel, number 5. It looks, from the bottle, it looks a little bit orange. I do hope it matches me. Yo, it's funny because even looking at the mirror, it doesn't even fit me. This is like way orange, like way too orange. But what I do like is that it has SPF 30, so that's kind of good. Well, it is good, not kind of. But when I try this shit, it is not going to match my skin tone. Okay, I have from Kiko also two lip glosses. They're called 3D Hydra lip glosses. First is number 1. Number 1 I have is this really clear lip gloss, which you can never go wrong with lip gloss. They're just really, really good. And it just makes your lip pop and glossy and just look voluminous, which I already have big lips, but like, just, it's great. Number 3 is 18. And this is, I believe, was like a gold. Yeah, so this is like a rose gold color. Really shiny, really pretty. And I got this just because I noticed there was a trend coming up of like these really, really shiny glosses. And I was really part of it. I'm really into it. If I show you my other glosses, they look really similar to that. They're really, really clearly shiny. Gold shiny, pink shiny. They just have like specks of glitter. It just look really, really pretty. So this is number 18. Okay, the last beauty products I have, these were actually gifts for Christmas. The month of December, I was done school, so I visited my family. I went to France, I went to Spain. And these products right here, these are products that my sister-in-law gave me for Christmas. So this is by Inosha. This is a pencil for the, it's an eyeshadow pencil. This has like a, it's still in the package, still wrapped, so I can't really open, but it's like a very shiny purple, or whatever color that is. There's specks of glitter in there, or specks of shine. I need to find what word that is so I can describe my shit properly, so I can describe my things properly. This right here again is by Inosha, I don't know how to say it, but this is a mascara. Apparently it's green mascara, because it says right here, vert. Not sure when I'm going to use a green mascara, but right here. I have another mascara, mascara by Inosha. This is waterproof, and it's blue. It says azur, azur is blue. So, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it properly, but I know it's a blue mascara. When will I use a blue mascara? Still don't know. I have here another eyeshadow stick. It's still wrapped inside, so. But it has like a, can't really tell you what color that is. It looks like, because of the package here, it looks like it could be purple, but it kind of matches the silver here. So, maybe it's a mixture of both. Still from Inosha, I have a turquoise eyeliner and a... Alright, so, my camera stopped recording, but I was saying the turquoise and then a marine eyeliner. And then the last product I have here is a gray and black dual-ended eyeliner. So, that is all for my Europe makeup haul. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. Let me know in the comment section if you've tried Ignosa, Inglot, or Kiko. If you've tried any of the products I showcase, or any other products that you like, or even brands, makeup brands that you like, let me know in the comment section. As well, if you want to see more makeup hauls from me, or just haul in general, let me know as well in the makeup haul. I can't speak. Let me know as well in the comment section. Again, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.